Detroit cops decided to do this to a student. Here it is. As a college professor, things like this boil up my blood. Let's put up a picture of the steal. This young scholar should have never had this happen to him. The people who witnessed this should not have had to go through the experience of witnessing one of their college classmates endure harassment. Let me give you the background. We're going to keep this picture up. Oakland University, which is a public research university in Auburn Hills and Rochester Hills, Michigan. It is the second largest university in the Detroit metropolitan area. The black student population is made up of about 7.8% students in the facility. Oakland University has not yet released a public statement regarding the incident, which has gone viral. Shame on you for not clearly being a student advocate and standing up for the students who pay your bills. Yeah, the students pay your bills. That's your number one obligation on a college campus, those students. They are the lifeblood of that institution. Without them, you are nothing. Let me give you details from Black with No Chaser. Imagine being racially profiled while on campus, it says, of your school for 3 days in a row. That's what has happened to this young brother at Oakland University. After being accosted by the police and being forced to show his ID, only to then be accused of it being a fake ID. Who in the hell makes a fake college ID? Even after proving that he was in fact a student and proving he is who he said he was, there was no apology, no remorse for the way in which they had profiled him. In the video, one of the officers pulls out a taser and the other tells the students to calm down. All right, let's go to the Oakland University police chief here. All right. Yeah, him. Okay. We need some answers here. These are black scholars, black students. They are to be treated fairly. AB, thoughts?
Every police chief we've seen today has been white. Okay, and the people that are getting harassed have been people of color. Like, let's just be honest about what's going on in our policing system these days. As a mother to a young black son, he's only 4 years old and I have to teach him now. The only thing you say to the police is, hey, and if they have other questions, I'm going to get my mommy. I just pray for these young boys in this experience because I know this is not gonna go away anytime soon. Yeah. But child, I really hope we can get some reform in our policing system.
Very well said.